This is Fiber Joe with part three of the Alamo City Pepper product. I saved the best for last, in my opinion. This is the honey jalokia. I'll go ahead and give you a quick deal on the ingredients. Like I said, it's pretty basic. Honey, paprika, the jalokia pepper, accent sea salt, salt, onion, garlic. I have the most fun cooking with this one. With the honey and the paprika and the jalokia pepper in there, when you cook with this one, I did some pork chops with this. It was the first thing I tried cooking with it. And when you cook with this, it leaves a really cool kind of a little reddish glaze on your meat when you cook with it. And this one, when you cook with this one, the heat stays with it the whole time. It's not overbearing. It's just perfect. It lets you know that you have a little bit of heat there. The pork chops came out awesome. I got a picture of those I want to show you. Really cool little glaze on it. The second thing I did with this is I did some fried chicken. And when I usually do my fried chicken, I'll put all my seasonings inside the flour. And then I like to do the double dip. I like to do the milk, then the flour, and then the milk again, then the flour again. And I put all my seasonings inside the flour, stir it all up in there. And this one I tried, it does the same thing when you're frying as when you're barbecuing. It gives it a really cool little glaze around the outside of it. Really keeps the moisture of your meat in. That little bit of heat there is perfect. This is probably my favorite out of all three. And I had a blast with this one. I need to get more of this one. There's a lot more stuff that I want to try with it. I think smoking a salmon with this on top of it would be incredible. And I haven't got a chance to try it, but the honey jalokia, this was my favorite. I'm going 5 solid on this one. This was such a fun product to cook with. I wish I had more. I will be ordering more. Definitely look these guys up. Their website's alamocityproducts.com. And they are out of San Antonio, Texas. And their website, go on there and check it out. Kind of gives you a rundown what they're about as far as gluten-free and MSG and all that. Glutton-free, I'm sorry. If you can put as much of this stuff you want without having to worry about it, definitely, man. This stuff is awesome. I had so much fun cooking with this. Like I said, I can't say enough. This was probably my most favorite product that I got a chance to try out for ilovespicy.com, and I'm glad I got a chance. Mark and Buddha, I apologize for the delay on the review, but I appreciate you guys giving me a chance to try it out. Everybody, give it a try. Alamo City Pepper products. You'll love it. I guarantee you. So that's part three. That's the last of the Alamo City Pepper products. I'd like to thank everybody out there for watching, and we'll see you next time on ILovingSpicy.com. This is Fiber Joe. Later.